Hey guys, it's Mingo and Margaret back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons Part 31. And today, it actually seems as right now, Carmen is in labor. You might not see it, and she looks really freaky and really weird right now, especially the location that she's in. She's in the middle of a nowhere. Well, she's somewhere, but still. Still. And she's actually about to go into labor. One second. Oops. Yeah, okay. And Derek is supposed to wake up and then take her to the hospital, which is what I told him to do. Yeah, I told him. Now they're going to meet up at the hospital, and then we'll see what gender the baby is. I forgot we wanted it to be boy, possibly? Yeah, boy. So hopefully she ate enough apples. I don't remember. And as you can see, we have this new car right here. Is she really waiting for him to get all the way here so that she can go? Tell me he's taking a car there. Let's hope he is. Whose carpool is that? What? Who has to go to work? It's 2 p.m. Who goes to work? Oh, maybe Maria. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, she's all stinky. You know what? Fine, go take a shower really, really quickly, and then you'll go out of work. Oh, yeah, he was taking the car there, right? No! He's running all the way there. Well, good luck. She might give birth once you get there. So, I mean, you know what? Don't do that. That's a waste of time. Just go to the hospital. Have your baby at hospital. Derek will meet you there. I'm just going to have him stop doing whatever he's doing. And then he's going to go here. Just go right here. And he could take the car, hopefully. He'll think about taking the car since it's on automatic. So, yes. Yeah, I think he's gonna take a car now. The car. He's gonna take the car. I totally started my timer 2 times. Apparently, I didn't. I thought I did. Yeah, oh my god, he's thinking about having a baby. Look at him. He's not even looking straight at the road. Thank you. What are you looking on the side for? He's like, what? Oh, okay, we're here. Awesome. So, yeah, that Toyota Prius that I bought. Yeah, so I bought it. And that's their new car. It costs, like, about 5,000 simoleons, which now they only have 2,000, but... hey, and hopefully, yeah, the baby is coming and he's all freaking out. Just go inside and be with your mother or your baby mama. And okay, so Ruben is extremely tired. A lot of them were. Oh, she's late for work. You better do a lot of things. I think I might want you to get why aren't you at work? She didn't take her shower. Huh? She's stuck. Is she stuck taking a shower forever? I'm gonna reset her. Because I don't... my game has been extremely laggy. Really weird. Reset Sim Maria. I love. Yes. Okay. She was naked there for a while. Hopefully nobody saw her. Let's see. Okay, fine. Go to work now. So weird. You better... yeah, just... suck up to your boss. I think they'll be fine for now. And then she could talk to the co-workers. And yeah, Ruben has been paid for his sick day. You're not even gonna clean that up. You're just gonna totally ignore me. So you can go to bed. That's not your bed, unfortunately. Grandpa, where do you wanna sleep? Down there. Jared, get out of there. Don't you dare. I told you to continue writing. Did you finish your book or something? No. Go ahead and continue writing your dancing queen. Alright. Or the dancing queen, shall I say. Alrighty. Okay, so who are we waiting on? I know that Levi was doing his homework. Are you done? Oh, we got a baby boy. Amazing. I didn't think of a name. I should have. So I guess I'll be back with a name. Yeah. Okay, so I figured out a boy name for Carmen's and Derek's child or kid. And I'm thinking with the name Ace. And I think... Ace, it's not typing. I think Ace is just like a kind of strong name-ish, if you will. I mean, not really that strong, but I mean, Ace is pretty powerful in some games of cards and stuff. Other times it just means like 2, so it's not that powerful, but you know, whatever. I randomized the traits. He loves the heat, And he's a slob. I think that's fine. Whatever, he'll be a slob. But that's Ace for you. Oh, Maria Ilop just became a grandparent. She swears she isn't old enough, but the memory of her new grandchild's smiling face warms her heart. I totally forgot that they're becoming grandparents. That's amazing. Let's go back to Carmen and them. And Carmen, yeah, she dislikes children. She definitely dislikes children. There's little Ace and Derek and Carmen in the carpool. Nobody's driving the taxi. It's a ghost taxi. Look at that. Oh, there's man. Finally. Okay. So yeah, I can't believe it. We is a grandparent. She wants to have 5 grandchildren. I don't know. Don't get your hopes up. You can. I mean, I don't know. I can lock that in for you. That's what I'm trying to say. But I don't know. Maybe with the alien, you could have, like, one more. But I doubt any more. Sorry. not in this Let's Play. So, yeah. Okay. So, they're all, like, hungry. I'm just going to have them eat some leftovers of hamburger, which Maria cooked earlier. What is this? Get to know. Don't. I thought we... what do you call it? Took her online dating profile off. I guess we didn't or something. I don't know. Oh, yeah, that's right. We don't have a crib. Time for me to think of a place for a crib. I really wish I could put it there, but I doubt it. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Let's test it out, because I don't think they could get to that. I really wish they did, or they could. Let me just give them this bed. No. Takes up 2 spaces. I could put it there. You know what? I'm gonna try. I doubt it's gonna be able to go there. Ugh, go here. Go outside for now. Stay. I doubt it, because, like, yeah, there's not gonna be room to pass or pass. Possibly. Yes! It fits. I don't think I'm gonna change the color of it. The color kinda matches, not really. It's gonna bother me. It is. But I think that's okay for now. And actually, I did put something new on this little table right here. Maybe we could put it there? We could put it there. Why can't we just move it over? Let's see. I'm gonna hold down Alt. Why? Why there, not there? Oh, maybe. What is it intersecting? The way to get down? That's okay. We could put it there. Nobody can get over there, but that's fine. Who's gonna really stand over there? They can use this mirror. I'm just gonna put it there because I like it. Maybe not in that exact spot, but hey, that's okay. And we're gonna need another crib soon for the alien baby. If we have one, hopefully we will. But we got that crib done. That's all we kind of need for now. We could get that baby swing. I really like it, but I'm not sure there's not gonna be any room for it. You know what? I'll figure it out maybe in the future episodes. I'm not really sure. I might just have to put it out in the hallway looking really odd and stuff. But I think that's fine. So, yeah. What does the baby need? Okay, nothing really. Nothing yet. So, just put Ace in the crib. Or she could take care of it. But she is, like, her social's really down. Yeah, she could. She could chat with the baby even though she hates kids. But, yeah. You think I care? Not really. Okay, whatever. She's, like, all, like, cross-eyed. Okay, I thought she was, like, worried. No, she's just cross-eyed. All right, fine. Give bottle, snuggle. Hey, okay, okay. Hold on. Okay, fine. Derek, you got this. You're gonna do that? You're gonna go into your bed. You sleep right here. All right, I totally forget where they all sleep and stuff. All right. Oh, he ate something with ghost chili. Possibly the aloo masala curry, maybe. Oh my. Okay. He's sitting on nothing. What a magician little Levi is. Okay. He finished his homework. Good boy. All right. Then you need some fun, so I guess you could just go ahead and play some computer games. He signed up for after school activity of scouting, so I'm not going to have him quit. Of course not. I just signed him up for that. I guess he could play a sports game, since sports are just so important in this family. Not really, but, you know, whatever. She really wanted to put that baby down. I see, and she needs to put on another pair of clothes, because this is bad costume content. I don't want it here. I don't want her wearing it, but, you know, hey, whatever. It happens. Alright, baby, Ace is fine. Levi is fine. You still need social. Ah, oh, you're getting there. Okay, okay. So let me just, she wanted to streak, or you had the option to streak, but I think because babies are around, you can. And children, of course. I wouldn't want someone streaking next to my children. Or near my children. Alright. Okay, Derek is about to go to bed. Okay, Maria is working. And she's kind of hungry too. But Jared is doing his thing. I'm going to actually have him stop really soon. I'm going to have him kind of get near finishing his book. I think it'll be fine if he does. And then, I will have him eat a hamburger. So I guess I could just cue that up whenever he wants to. Whenever he's in desperate need of food and stuff, he can go ahead and eat. And then he'll go to bed. And what's this? Catch an alley catfish? No. Using the cheese as bait? I thought... Isn't cheese, like, doesn't that attract angelfish? That's what I thought. I think it does. Why would... Okay, whatever. Whatever. Just forget about it. Whatever. That's fine. Okay. So, we're just gonna go be with Carmen while she hates children and she's carrying her own child and stuff like that. Look at Derek at the background. Peep. Okay. All right. He just got 30 simoleons submitting a few chapters of The Dancing Queen. That computer is kind of loud. To me, it is. You probably can't hear it at all, you guys at home, but I mean, you know. Okay, so he's fine. Just put him away. I know she's like, oh my god, I hate this child. No, she loves him deep inside. You just don't know it. Yeah. Alright, so she's gonna do... Did I really tell her to put him there? I'll put Ace in the crib. I don't even know what I'm doing with my life. Or maybe she just really wanted to put him down. I don't know. Oh well. Okay, so she's gonna go to bed. Because I told you, everybody, like, they didn't have their night's sleep. Or you guys saw it, and... they were just all kinds of a mess when they moved. Yeah, their moods weren't all that great. I guess I'm gonna have to... Okay, wait. I have a plan. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get back to you guys the next day. Unless we get an alien abduction. I'm gonna put all the space rocks out right now. And I'm gonna wake him up very soon. Wake Derek up. And then have him try to... I think it's Search Galaxy. I saw somewhere Stargaze, but I'm pretty sure it's Search Galaxy. I don't know. I'm going to try Search Galaxy. If not, I'm going to try Stargaze the next day or something. But I'm almost like 99% sure it's Search Galaxy. Yeah. So I'm going to do that. And if he gets abducted, I will get back to you guys. And if he doesn't, then I'll just get back to you the next day. So, yeah, I'm just going to cut out for now. Okay. I'll see you soon. Hey guys, we're back. We didn't get abducted, and I'm kind of trying to just skip the days as it goes for until he gets abducted, so that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm in the middle of this, my trying to skip until he does get abducted. We got this message from Ruben's job, and basically it's saying the company's new experimental business strategies have leaned to an abysmal earnings this quarter. The CEO needs a scapegoat, and he's offering Ruben 7,000 simoleons to take the blame and take a permanent leave of absence. Should Ruben accept the money or reject the offer? Now, I don't know what the right thing to do here is, but just... I don't know. I mean, like, we don't really need the $7,000. It would be nice, but I personally... don't need it. I mean, we do. Obviously, you always need money. It doesn't matter. Like, it's better to have more money than none. But I think to be kind of... what I think they're trying to say, like, that take a permanent leave of absence. So, does that mean they're gonna fire us? Is that what they... I don't know. Maybe I'm not reading it right. I'm not sure. But I think I'm gonna reject the offer. Like, I mean, it's not like they're offering us 20,000 simoleons or 50,000 simoleons. That's a different story. But 7,000 is also a lot, but I mean, I don't really, nah. So I'm gonna reject it. Let's see. Ruben rejects the offer, and life at work continues as normal for everyone, except the poor Sim who actually took the money. So, I don't know. I'm thinking we'd, look at this! Cars. Just in front of their house. I didn't know Maria had to go to work. Oops. That's all right. That's fine. I have her tap. I have her listening to her tapcast. She's actually on level 9 of cooking. So a couple of things happened. So that's kind of cool. Okay. Everyone continues as normal for except the poor simp who actually took the money. Aw, whatever. At least it wasn't us. So I think that what that meant, like, they got fired. Oh my god, you can see the stadium from here. Wow, hello. That's, hey. I never knew that. Like, it's a perfect view of the stadium. So we're, like, that close to the stadium or something? I guess we are. I didn't know we were, like, that close to the stadium. Oh, whatever. Yeah, Levi was meeting people at school, and they all learned stuff. And Dancing Queen came in the mail. And also, Maria learned a bunch of new recipes. It's pretty cool. Oh, the baby's crying again. Oh yeah, and Ruben also got a raise before. And oh, how lovely. Today was Ruben's first, or a 1 year anniversary working at Do Peace Corporate Towers. His coworkers threw him a party, so I'm glad that he didn't get fired. So that's pretty awesome. This music is so loud. Change volume low. This baby's crying. I thought somebody changed your diaper. I guess he was supposed to, yeah, he was supposed to, but he ran off to work. You know what? Whatever. What do you need to do? Yeah, just work out in gym. He wants to get a promotion. How far are you? We'll do that. What else? Maria, you're sucking up to boss. It's fine. I think I might actually, yeah. Where are your coworkers, by the way? This guy. So we're good friends with them, with him. I don't know why. Ugh, whatever. Alright, so I guess I'll get back to you hopefully when something happens or when he gets abducted. That's what I'm planning to do. Because right now, nothing really interesting is happening. I mean, over here, Carmen is playing chess. And then Jared over here, he's just writing a new book called Dancing Children. It's like a question mark. So, Dancing Children? Oh, Ruben's gonna help out and take care of the baby. Oh. What is this to him? Like, his great-grandchild. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is it really his great-grandchild? Great-grandson. Yeah. Wow. He lived that long. He's 103 days right now. Yeah, he is 103 days right now. Well, you better get to know your great-grandchild. Give him a bottle, even though he probably doesn't need one. But this is amazing. Yeah, wow. Oh, that's so awesome. Great-grandfather, wow. I never had that happen in any of my households. Yet. They usually die off, but this is also cool. Alright, yeah, I'll just get back to you if something happens, even though this is so cute. Look at this. Oh my god, I need to take a picture. Oh, this is so cute. See? Little bald Ruben and his little bald grandson, Ace. Yeah, that's cute. Okay, so I'll get back to you, hopefully, if Derek gets abducted. But you guys, if he doesn't get abducted, I think I'm just going to invite the alien into our household, and we're probably not going to have any alien babies, because who knows when Ruben's going to die. And to have babies, we need one more slot open, because we almost have 8 Sims. We have 7 right now. So if we invite that alien to live in our household, I can still show off all the stuff that come with the alien, but we're probably not just going to have the baby. So, yeah. Oh, Levi's class is going to be taking a field trip tomorrow at the police department. Sure, let them go there and learn stuff. So, yes, I will just pick up something, but that's my plans to do. So I think I'm gonna try maybe 2 or 3 more days. I think I'm gonna try, yeah, maybe 2 or 3 more days trying to get him abducted. I'm gonna do stargazing, not stargazing, searching the galaxy, because I'm pretty sure that's what you have to do. Yeah, I think just aliens just don't spawn in this town or something. I don't know, there's no option to like have them spawn. I don't know, it's weird. I don't know, we'll see. I'll decide, but I will pick up soon. Alright, okay, I'll pick up soon. Hey guys, I'm back. Nothing really happened, but Carmen did go out, and she's still out there, and she's getting a bunch of space rocks. She got 3 already. She got 2 small ones, or she's about to get 4 small ones and 2 of the large space rocks. She's basically searching near the fishing areas. If you want to know where she is right now, she's actually over here. She already searched, I think, this one right here. or no, she searched this one right here. This one we didn't find anything, so we went to this one, and that's where she is right now. But yeah, Levi came back and he had an awesome time from his field trip to the police thing, right? He was supposed to get a souvenir. He didn't get one. They usually get my Sims something from there. But right now he's coming home and he's donating to Life Fruit for Elders. I thought that was really sweet that he got the option to do that. I mean, he is good, but Life Fruit for Elders. And his grandpa, yeah, that's his grandpa. Wait, is it? Oh my god. Who is that to him? Grandfather, yeah. His grandpa is actually... Wait, that's so weird. Wait, why is he your grandpa? Then who is he? Grandfather? Huh? What? How? Grandfather and grandpa? Is there a difference? Hold on. I thought that wasn't his. I thought that wasn't Derek's grand half brother. This is Derek's half brother. Okay, I thought that was like his son. I'm like getting so confused. I don't know why. Whatever. That's not his son. His son is right here. But yes. So he's donating to Life Fruit for Elders, which I thought was sweet because his grandpa as an elder, and he's actually 104 days now, and he has to really go take a shower, like, and now he wants to be friends with this lady, hang out with Ilana. I don't know if I want you to do that, but I do want you to go have some fun. I am going to have him swim in the pool for a little bit. What happened? Oh, he donated to the place, so now he has this charitable mood lit. It feels great to help out other Sims, especially when they are in need, from donating to charity. He donated 250, which is like the middle thing. Like, you could donate 1,000, you could donate 100, or you could donate 250. And Maria learned all the recipes that she possibly could. Right here, these ones, cheesesteak and ratatouille, she already learned, as you can tell. See, she learned those. And these two, baked angel food cake and ceviche, her cooking level's too low. It's actually at 9, almost 10. She has 21 minutes to go till she levels that up. What is she gonna do? Use the bathroom? Her dad is in there, so you might want to hold off on that. Unless you want to use the other one. I'm not sure. I'll just have to wait. I'll have her wait here creepily outside. Nope, do not go in there. Yeah, I know somebody's in there. That's why. Wait a minute. Okay, awesome. Now you can go. Ruben can go swim. But what was I saying? Oh, yeah. And then, okay, yes. She learned all these things. Ah, she can now make lobster thermidor because she just mastered her cooking skill to level 10, which is awesome. Really, really cool. And yeah, that's really nice. But, okay, so a couple things happened. First, Maria did, she did want to see Derek become a doctor, and the lifetime happiness points that she'll get is 11,500, which is awesome, but unfortunately, he will not become a doctor. I just wanted to lock it in because it was pretty funny, I guess, or kind of cool how much points she would get from that, but, he's not, unfortunately. He's not. Sorry. But wait, how old is she? She has 9 days until she becomes an elder. She's so young. Like, still. She's been here for so long. How did she not become an elder yet? I don't know. I really don't know. I'm not sure. I get the mail. But also, she has a lot of lifetime reward points. But she actually leveled up to sous chef. So now she's level 7 in the culinary career. And also Ruben leveled up to vice president, or got promoted to vice president, which is also business level 7. So that's cool. They're kind of on the same level, but different jobs. He wants to read something new. I told you to go, outside and go take a swim. But you won't do that. Since you won't do that, you're going to talk to this woman for a bit. Because she's your coworker and you want to get to know her. Because you need that. You need amazing. What is it? Outstanding. You need to get outstanding in your coworkers, and you're not there yet. Almost, very close. But I would like you to be outstanding. The baby's getting hungry, so I'll take care of him very, very soon. I'll have the mother take care of Ace right here. He's sleeping, but whatever. We'll wake him up anyway. Since he's gonna do it by himself anyway. Really? Teresa sent a love letter to Derek. If you don't know who Teresa is actually Demi's daughter. So Demi is the grandmother who died, which actually she visited this morning. And by the way, her grave is supposed to be here, but when I put it down, it turned invisible, so we can see we can't. It's not there. But she came out today, early in the morning, and then she vanished. But yeah, I just realized that she's gone too. But still, like, pretty crazy. So I'll show you the family tree so we kind of get to know who she is exactly. So Derek. See, Derek, ooh, how do I show this? I don't think we could get in touch with her. Ooh, I don't think we could see her. But yeah, she's like, who is she to Derek? Does he know her? Maybe I could tell you that way. They're not really related so much. Is that her? Oh my god, that's not her. That is her. But they're not related. That's weird. Because Thomas, okay, so Demi gave birth to a daughter, which is Teresa. So that's weird. It's very weird. But interesting. But still weird. Why would she send a love letter to Derek? Oh, the baby's crying. Ugh, he's at work and he's very tired. When he's gonna come home, he'll, actually, what does he need? Just athletic. Okay, he's gonna get promoted today, too, to level 3 of the professional sports career, and then he'll go to bed. But yeah, this video actually has been going on for quite some time, so in the next episode, hopefully I'll pick up with an abduction. If not, then I might just pick up regularly, or actually when Ruben goes, because he's 104 days old. I doubted that he's gonna die today, but you never know. I might have just jinxed it, which is sad because I don't want to see him go, but then again, I do, because I need that empty slot there, buddy. I want to get an alien sim baby, okay? It's gonna have to be you. But I love Ruben. I can't do that to him. Look at him. He's so weird. Look at his face. So funny. But it's okay. Anyway, oh, he's talking about something. I thought he was talking about love. I was like, no. No. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode, part 31. It was kind of a bit over 20 minutes, maybe a bit long, but I just want to get it up for you guys and render it as fast as I could, since it took me a couple hours to mark this since I was gone for a little while. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. Okay guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. Bye. Annoying construction workers outside, I hear you. Okay, seriously, bye.